Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Your pit crew change out as fast as they can. Fuel and a tire. We got layers on today, man. We got layers. Flying down here. Okay, you don't turn here. What just kills me? Probably a lot of people. Man, when you're racing this course, all the possible dead stops that you can hit. I'm using that word for a reason, dead stops. Okay, so now just come down here over the rise. Oh God, would your bike ever be picking up speed quick? Yeah, would it ever be picking up speed, going downhill, not fighting anything? Not too talkative to this morning for some reason. My brain hasn't kicked in yet. Don't have the verbal diarrhea going. Fogging up quick. Okay. Gotta just love these walls. Just beautiful. I don't know why the hell they do them, though. Okay, I do not want to turn. School zone, okay. This is just too cool. It is literally very cool. My nose hasn't stopped running for the past half hour. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. Don't know where you're going, go straight. We're exploring. Going up the mountain road, that's where I'm going. Very slippery mountain road, just remember that, Scott. Look at this, just beautiful. Where are we going? We don't know. I could really get used to driving around here. Really good. I'm just not used to cars coming on the left. It's freaked me out a few times now. Just a few. Yeah. which corner is. You got no GPS, you don't know what's coming. Oh, look at this. I can see myself coming back on this road in the afternoon. Yes, I could. Taxi. A little bumpy, a little wet. Oh, we got a beautiful runny nose. Slow down, it's gotta slow down. Okay. Good choice, slowing down. If in doubt, slow it down. Oh wow. I am not used to roads like this. This is just, how does that say go? Too fucking cool, man. But in all honesty, people of Isle of Man, I'm not trying to race through your neighborhoods. I'm just a little lost. But it's a good kind of lost. Okay, remember. Left-hand side. Just a little lost, un poquito lost. But actually, I think this is the road I was looking for originally. Oh, look at that. The houses out here, they're just so cool. Just so cool indeed. A wonder why I got a flash. Get lost just looking at all these buildings, all these old homes, houses. I'm not used to a country where the buildings actually have a history. We just don't have many of them, not many of them at all. Gotta say, a lot of work going on in this island. Okay, now I noticed one thing, not a lot of bikes wave here. Oh, okay, well, you got your throttle hand, that makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. Throttle hands to the opposing traffic. Okay, I don't know if I'm going the right way or not, but we're taking this way. Yeah, this is part of it. This is part of the course. We need some dry roads, that's what we need. Say this, oh God, would this be fun racing? Yeah, get ready. quarter, just pin it, pull her smooth on. Back when the TT, a long time ago, when it was, we were talking early 1900s, it originally started with a road race a couple years before, and then motorcycles joined in. I think it was 2 years after, maybe a year after. But anyways, I found this funny. They actually had to shorten the course because the bikes couldn't do some of the mountain roads. Isn't that funny? Now they just blow through the mountain roads 200 miles an hour. Cool thing is, I haven't seen a cop the whole time I'm out here. I think that's real cool. And absolutely, I have no idea where I'm going. All I'm doing is pointing the bike. And with the island not that big, well, I'll slowly get back to where I need to go. I must say it is a little nippy this morning. My fingertips are just a little cool. Okay, slippery when wet sign, I do believe that is. Opening it up on here. Slow down. Okay, this almost feels like Ballaugh. come in. Yeah, I think this is Bellicrane. Come in. Flying down here. Can you imagine that? Flying through the city at 200 miles an hour. Just talk about the speed rush you'd get by the buildings being so close as they just go whoosh. That would absolutely be cool. Man, all the dead stops, so Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's a man's race. That it is. Thought I was gonna get cut off there. So far people are pretty considerate to bikes. We probably see so many of them out here though, thoroughly used to it. Sheep, well, not used to that. Okay, if this course is 36 miles, and I pissed around yesterday, I should be good till I get back. That are even. That's what the police vehicles look like. Good to know, good to know. Really good to know. Yellow and blue.